When you have confidence in yourself, you stop worrying about what others think or say about you. You set your sights on pleasing God and do what you are called to do. This means sometimes you will walk alone, but more often with a faithful few. In all things, be confident and keep pressing towards the high mark of your calling. Spend as little time as possible worrying about what people think or say about you. Pastor Donna Allen, New Revelation Community Church.